Asher? Okay. Hi. Who are you? No talking?
This is a different route than it's been in years past. We'll be going out on the roadway. So all the 5Kers, listen up real quick. If you are running the 5K, you will never cross from the left-hand side of the road to the right-hand side of the road. All right, you guys will be running against traffic on the left-hand side of the road the entire time. The course is clearly marked with cones, and there are actually for sale signs with arrows that are duct tape over. It's very clear. Just keep it simple, you won't confuse yourselves. Just follow the arrows. Okay, so for the 5Kers, you should not cross from the left-hand side of the road to the right-hand side of the road when you're out there. You'll obviously be going through some intersections, but you'll never cross the road. For the 10Kers, you are gonna cross the road twice. It's on the back half of the course. There's gonna be crossing guards out there. All right, it'll be very obvious where you need to cross. They will stop traffic for you, so you do not have to stop running. All right, just listen to them, and they'll get you across safely. Thanks again for coming out today and supporting Starfish Family Homes and the Bourbon Lake Township Park District. We hope you guys have a good race. I know it's a little damp and cold today, but we appreciate you guys coming out. If you still need to pick up your package, do so now. Otherwise, we will walk over to the start line, which is to my right, your guys' left here, about 5 minutes prior to the start of the 10K. Again, the 10K is starting at 9 o'clock, the 5K is starting at 9:05.
Yes, there's numbers flashing 001.
Thank you.
Yep, no problem.
Thank you.
You ran in the Bucktown?
Yeah. It's been a while, but I ran it before. Yeah.
How was that? Flat, right? Should be flat?
Yeah. It's pretty flat and fast.
Good. Yeah, I've heard about it, but I just never put it into my schedule.
One of the sucky parts of it is, like, it's a horrible place to find parking.
Oh, sure. Yeah, Chicago, yeah.
Yeah, it's, like, really bad.
I won't pay those meters. I refuse.
Yeah.
I refuse.
I mean, because it's, like, tucked back in this, like, neighborhood or whatever.
Yeah.
So, yeah, try and find a spot on the street. That's just a pain in the butt.
Yeah. It's not worth it.
Yeah.
5K, I guess. I guess you're for the 5K. Yeah,
yeah,
same here.
Yeah.
I'm assuming we just follow these guys.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I wish you good luck. This is the 5K? Thank you. you. Behind you, right? Thank you. you.
You too, good job.
Mom, I got you to stay in line, please. Yeah, I need you to follow up your dinner.
You know, I almost threw that out. I almost threw that out. Can you believe that? Now you're telling me. Hey kid, your earphones.
Hey.
Forget it, he'll find out the hard way. Excuse me. Hi, congratulations. Were you by any chance doing a GPS on your run?
Wouldn't work?
I was trying. Yeah, I got a weird result. I mean, I followed the course. I got 2.9 miles. Yeah, so it concerns me. And plus, there was that thing where they had, it looked like you should have gone straight because they had the small orange cone, and then they had a big one, and I was following the people going around the long way.
Yeah, if you were doing the 5K, you did the right one.
Good, thank God. It's, you know, it's standards, integrity, you know, that kind of thing. The American way.
That's right. March
12th. What's that?
They said it would be March 12th.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, the thing is that I saw this documentary on YouTube. When they actually take their bicycles to measure the distance, they got that clicker, the odometer clicker. They call it a Jones meter. And they go, like, see how it curves? Twice here, curves out and curves in. They would have followed the straightest line.
Yeah.
Anyway, good job.
You too.
Look at that.
Oh, great.
How do you do?
About a half hour.
That's a good time for the 10K. For the 10K? Oh, you're in the 5K? Hey, good job, kid. Were you looking at that clock over there? That's from there. That is, yeah. That's 5 minutes more. Yeah. Which way back to the parking lot? Oh, where the cars are?
Yeah.
Duh.
Duh.
If I could only play this back and find my way back. Did your kid run?
Granddaughter, and grandson.
Have they come over the line yet?
Oh, yeah.
Good for them. It's nice. Slippery when wet, though.
Yeah. Yeah, my granddaughter was 4 or 5 times.
Uh-huh, good for her, good. Yeah, not that many men running this race, and I mean, just not that many men, mostly women. It's really weird. Anyway, have a nice day. Whenever I run a race, I record it, and then I post it on YouTube. So by tonight, if you go on YouTube and look for this race's name, hopefully the YouTube search engine will have picked it up, and so that's okay. How's it going? I'm John Karavitis.
Hey, John, nice to meet you.
I ran this race. Now, who are you?
I'm Phil Vargas.
Phil? Okay, yeah, your name was on the thing or something,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a rec supervisor at the park district.
Uh-huh.
I'm the race director.
Whenever I run these races, I record them and put them on YouTube.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Warning, slippery when wet.
Yeah, I know. This is not ideal surface when it's wet.
Yeah, and it's a bit hilly, but it's challenging.
Yeah.
So,
can you run the 5 or the 10? 5K,
5K, 5K. I know better.
Yeah.
I know better.
Yeah.
Do you wanna, the number's still flashing on the square, right?
Zero, yep.
Oh, so I'm still recording. You wanna say something? I'm gonna post that on YouTube. You wanna say something?
Okay.
You gotta be loud, because I got it in the waterproof case, so you
okay.
Gotta be a little loud.
What do people usually say?
Just whatever you, well, tell, how long have you been doing this, and how's the turnout been, and
yeah.
What do you see for the future?
Okay, that sounds good. Yeah, my name is Phil Vargas. I'm a rec supervisor. I'm the race director here for the Bourbonnais Township Park District. This is our third annual turkey trot. We have had pretty good turnout here the last couple of years. It's our third year doing it. I think we're right around 200 runners this year, so that was great. We added a 10K this year, which was a big step up for us. So we're hoping that this grows to be one of the bigger races in the area.
Cool, cool.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate your time.
Yeah, no problem.
Listen, I put it on YouTube.
Okay.
I have my channel's got my name on it,
okay.
So remember that number and
okay.
search for the race name.
Okay.
Sometimes it takes the day for YouTube to
okay.
Pick up in the search engine, but I'm gonna post it.
Okay.
You take care, dude. Take care. He kicked my butt.
He did?
Yeah. Over slashing?
It's
fabulous. You know, if he had like another eye in our finger. So, thank you. It's a GoPro camera. Is everybody pretty much waiting for the results?
I guess,
yeah.
That's what I was told.
Yeah. This is not a bad little area. Yeah, it is. I was expecting more people, to tell you the truth. I drove from Chicago. Yeah. There's tons of turkey trots. Typically, I go to the one in Highland Park.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a nice, it's really beautiful. They got this one stretch of road called Park Avenue, where it's like, zoo? It's one of those. Sorry, it's one of those, so. You know, I would have, except I'm very picky when it comes to the race course. So I scope out the race course, and then I look at the goodie bag. And I wasn't impressed with either on the hot chocolate. And although I love chocolate, you know, I'm not going to be in that chocolatey mood after, like, you know.
Yeah, a lot of people think that's it. Yeah. But yeah, the trail,
right?
It was the underground.
Okay.
Because
One of the things I hate about, like, on the Shamrock Shuffle or the Marathon, you got that overpass you go under, and you lose your GPS signal, and then you come out and it says you're doing 4 minute miles, and I'm like, I don't think so. Excuse me, may I sit here, please? No, I don't need much space. Thank you. I just want to check out the... How'd you do?
I finished.
Congratulations, yay.
It's our third one.
Good. This is my first one here.
Okay.
I'm getting a sports test done before noon. And just for the hell of it, I looked on the web to see if there were any races in the area. And I came across this. I said, okay, why the hell not? You know, just check it out. And it's nice. It's nice. Around the second mile mark, I slipped and I almost hit the pavement. I really got to be careful. It's not just the wet asphalt, it's the leaves. They make it slippery. How'd you do? You're freezing? Yeah, it's cold. Hello again.
So first up, we're going to do the overall 5K finisher, first place for the male. First place from Wilmington, Illinois, Kyle Dockmeyer. Time of 18 minutes, 16.8 seconds. Nice job, Kyle. Our winners today are getting a medal, a gift card from Kroger, and a gift card from Ride Outfitters. They're down in Bourbon A.
45.
I think they're on 45 over there. All right, for the female 5K overall first place finisher with the time of 21 minutes. 0.8 seconds. From Bourbon A, Illinois, Kyara Prowl. Kyara, that's the name. Nice job.
I was beaten by a kid. There were men
there.
All
right, for the 10K, our first place overall finisher for males with a time of 34 minutes 28 seconds, Josh Rogowski. Nice job, Josh. Our female overall first place finisher in the 10K with a time of 48 minutes 36.8 seconds, Stephanie Rogers. We're going to do the top three males and females from each race. So we're going to do the 5K first. And the winner's say will be getting a $20 gift card for Kroger. Okay, so we will do, looks like we're going to do the males first. We'll do the girls first for the 10K. Males first, so. With a predicted time of 49 minutes, a finish time of 48 minutes and 54.5 seconds, time difference of 5.5 seconds, Matthew Brisk. All right, our second closest predictor. For males, with a predicted time of 53 minutes, finish time of 52 minutes, 52 seconds. Let's see, that's a difference of 7.2 seconds. It is Daniel Hall. Congratulations. And third place for the males. Predicted time of 42 seconds, 42 minutes.
42 seconds.
In 8 seconds. 42 minutes, 8 seconds. Finish time of 42 minutes, 24 seconds. Zachary Bukowski. All right, for the females. For the 5K. Predicted time of 1 minute, 5 seconds. Finish time of 1 minute. Whoa, sorry about that. I am struggling here. It'll be 1 hour in 5 minutes. Okay, these are the 10Kers, by the way. I was going to say, these times seem off for 5K. Okay, for the 10K, for the female, 1 hour, 5 seconds. Finish time of 1 hour, 5 minutes, and 27 seconds. Sorry, I'm just struggling here. 1 hour, 5 minutes. Finish time of 1 hour, 5 minutes, and 27 seconds. There we go. It's Cassie Brees. Okay, our second place finisher with a predicted time of 49 minutes and 7 seconds. Finish time of 48 minutes and 36 seconds. Stephanie Rogers. And our third place finisher, predicted time of 1 hour, finish time of 1 hour, 32 seconds. Nancy. Steve Ruda.
I love the way you said it. Who the hell meet me? Don't do anything, man. Don't do anything. I thought there'd be more people here. I mean, this is a very scenic area. I thought there'd be more people here. Yeah, probably.
And the last female, this time of 28 minutes, 21 seconds, finish time of 28 minutes, 28 seconds, it's Crystal.
Thank you very much.
And for the males, predicted time of 36 minutes, finish time of 35 minutes, 55.5 seconds, Timothy Hunter. Second place, prediction time of 35 minutes, finish time of 34 minutes and 53.7 seconds. Ken Valentine.
Oh, man.
And lastly, for the males.
I'm sorry, sir.
Time of 35 minutes, 30 seconds, finish time of 35 minutes, 49.9 seconds. Larry Bosley. For the males 5K finishers, age group 1 through 14. In first place, we had Kyler Prowl with a time of 22 minutes, 18.7 seconds. Nice job, Kyler. In second place, we had Joe Buckley with a finish time of 22 minutes, 36.4 seconds. Nice job, Joe. And in third place, Cal Holder. Finish time of 22 minutes, 44.5 seconds. Nice job, guys. For the females, 1 through 14 in the 5K. In first place, Alyssa Stahl, 21 minutes, 20 seconds, 20.9 seconds. On second place, Kendall Anthony, 22 minutes, 26.5 seconds. And in third place, Madison Hamilton, finished time of 23 minutes, 24.4 seconds. Nice job, Madison. 15 through 19, males in the 5K. Finish time of 20 minutes, 45.2 seconds, Bryce Wagner. Nice job, Bryce. Finish time of 24 minutes, 35.9 seconds, Michael Stoll. And in third place, finish time of 24 minutes, 54.6 seconds, Aiden Cravat. Aiden Cravat. All right, for females, 15 through 19 in first place. Finish time of 31 minutes, 9.8 seconds. Nicole Jones. Nice job, Nicole. And second place, with a finish time of 31 minutes, 24.1 seconds.
I guess I had a slow group.
You good?
I was number one in my group.
And in third place in the finish time,
must have been a very slow group.
14.6 seconds, Nicole Parks.
I think there was only one other guy in my age group. So,
so you're in the top two.
Happy now.
All right, for males, 23.24.
I gotta practice when I get faster. I mean, the weather was okay. It was cold.
In first place with a finish time of 32
pretty windy.
It's
a pretty rough day, actually.
44.1 seconds, Scott Muncy.
But still. I do train. Like, every other day, at least I run 5 miles in the morning, 5 or 6 miles.
All right, females,
I should be able to do a faster. Like, I should be able to be cracking them out in 77. I don't know. It's just I average 7:30.
Very, very tough day.
Yeah. I do notice that the cold when I run, when I have my training runs, when it's really cold, it sort of sucks the life out of me. But still, come on. You're running. You're warming up.
Sydney Bland. And in third place, finish time of 28 minutes, 26.9 seconds, Allison Saborka. All right, no males in the 25 through 29. Females, 25 through 29. First place finisher for the time of 28 minutes, 19.4 seconds, Crystal Rose.
Wow, the Crystal Rose contingent is here.
In second place, finish time of 32 minutes, 49.9 seconds, Malia Coleman. And in third place, finish time of 34 minutes, 0.3 seconds, Sharon Casillo. Finish time of 28 minutes.
I'm running the 5K. I see kids
in front of me.
What's going on here?
And in second place, finish time of 28 minutes, 58.9 seconds.
You know, I will tell you that I have been getting faster in my 5K. I have been getting faster. I ran in the Midway Airport 5K, and I did like a 23 minutes, 40-some-odd seconds, which is about 10 or 50 seconds slower than my fastest time. And this one says I did like a 3:01. So I'm getting faster, but
I got third place, 29.
I did my first mile in 7:15 here. I should be able to crack it out 7:15. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I'm glad I did great. I mean, I did good, but...
All right, male, 35 through 39. First place finisher with a time of 23 minutes, 32 seconds, Aaron Hamilton. All right, female finishers, 35 through 39. First place with a time of 22 minutes, 12.7 seconds, Lynn Ahern McGinnis. Second place with time of 24 minutes, 48.6 seconds, Jackie Skrbat. Nice job, Jackie. Third place, finish time of 29 minutes, 32.3 seconds, Kelly Martin. Males, 40 through 44. In first place, finish time of 21 minutes, 26.6 seconds, Phil Gibson. Nice job, Phil. In second place, finish time of 30 minutes, 10.6 seconds.
Picture of Dorian Gray somewhere.
Danielle.
tell no one.
Barrett. And in third place, finish time of 30 minutes, 47.5 seconds, Eric Dion.
By the way, I post my bit.
All right, females, 40.
I post my videos on YouTube. So
first place, finish
assuming everything went well, I'm going to, put them together and...
Swanson.
Okay.
And second place, finish time of 30 minutes, 43.4 seconds, Lisa Bell. in third place. Finished time of 32 minutes, 1.3 seconds. Debbie Dye. Males, 45 through 49. Finish time of 18 minutes, 46.4 seconds.
Damn.
In second place, finish time, 25 minutes, 17.4 seconds, Jim Cravat.
I sold my soul to the devil for that time, but he wouldn't take it. The devil wouldn't take it.
And in third place, finish time of 29 minutes, 35.7 seconds, Dewey Wagner. All right, females, 45 to 49. First place finisher, time of 28 minutes, 8.4 seconds, Deborah Raymer. And second place, finish time of 31 minutes, 33 seconds, Gene Richmond. And in third place, finish time of 32 minutes, 23.3 seconds, Christine Trost. All right, male finishers, 50 through 54. Finishing time of 23 minutes, 15.3 seconds, John
Caravitis.
Caravitis.
I had a great time.
Nice job, John.
Thank you.
And in second place, finish out 23 minutes, 30.1 seconds.
Everything that went bad in my life, I've been vindicated. Look at that. That's amazing.
There you
females,
go.
You know, I was at a, I had a, there was a race, a couple photo races
finisher,
off
finish time
in Highland Park.
It
was a Cupid fun run.
The
lead bicyclist took us off the wrong route. So I came in second place. If I had done the right route, I would have come in first. So, and that was like 10 below weather. It's okay.
And in third place, first time in 32 minutes, 57 seconds, Peg.
It's nice. It's memorable. It's a good memory. It's memorable.
Male, 60 through 99.
Thank you, sir.
First place finisher with time of 23 minutes, 49.5 seconds, Gerald Cruz.
Finish
time of 35 minutes, 49.9 seconds.
Hey,
Larry,
I wish you luck.
Well, thank you very much.
I plan on being here next year. Hope to see you next year.
Probably.
You take care.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, John.
And in third place, finish time of 44.